show you how to open the door of an oven, and this is how we do it. We first open the door, and then we unlock the clips here, like that, then here, and then we tilt the door to an angle of 20 degrees, and then you pull it up. We put it at the safe place, then we open the glass. These are the oil that has formed on the side of the door frame. Now we want to clean it with hot water, and we remove the oil, and then we return it back.